What's up, guys? Welcome back to Let's Play the Blob 2. This is your host, Fable248. It's been a super long time. Once again, I say that at the end of every video now, pretty much, because it's taken me so long to record between every video. In the last episode, we went to the secondary colors of the soda, and now we're going to go to what looks like brown soda, because it's all the colors mixed together, and brown is cool because it looks like poop. So let's cross this bridge and go over there and listen to what this guy has to say. Oh boy, there's ink everywhere. Ink's bubbles are bursting. There's one tower to go. The process to open all of the valves to get the soda flowing. The Inkies are going to fight to the last drop of cola. Start by taking out that mortar. Alrighty then. Oh boy. Right away I run into the ink mortar. Let's see. Let's see if we can use our skill. Oh boy. Oh, well. Oh, I might need some color. That might be why. There's some color pools over here. Soaking up some green. It would also make sense that brown is the next color because brown is what happens- Oh, I lost all of it. Brown is what happens when you mix together all those other colors. Like, in the game, actually. So, let's say that we're going with that. Activate that orange valve to let the soda through. Should have gotten orange. I should have listened to my instincts. Oh well, green's a better color. What is your favorite color? Leave a comment. Mine is blue. A lot of my stuff is blue, different shades of blue, and the green is my second color. The green. The green is my second favorite color. Just like the Google. Do you know anyone who says the Google? I think that's pretty weird, but hey, people say it. Alright, we can cross now. Cool beans. These things are tricky. I wish I could move faster. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, that was close. It started going up while I was on it. I'm going to predict that this one is going to be green, actually, because I might be going in order. So I'm going to go ahead and get green. La 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 la. Oh, there's another one somewhere. Oh, right there. Some brown. How do you mix brown? It doesn't happen. It doesn't let you mix them together when you jump in one and then jump in another. Huh. Let's see. How can we mix brown? Oh, right there. Okay, okay, okay. So we need orange. And then we can smash that little blue guy over there. Let's do it. Let's grab some time while we're at it. Oh no, let's die instead. And we're back. Time to get some more color. Mix up some brown, hit the next valve. Good thing, there are checkpoints. Red is actually right over there, so I'm gonna grab green instead. And attempt to grab some time over here? Oh no, this is not time, this is a shield. That's fine. Now we're brown. Now let's- No, let's not die! Let's try this. Soaking up some green. Blob, jump out of the pool. And now the cameras are wonky. Doodle-a-doo-doo. Jump over here, grab some red. Now the tricky part is jumping back. Jumping back after grabbing red. Let's do it. Yes! Jumping back is especially hard when the camera turns halfway through your jump. Alright, now where we gotta go? Oh, we gotta go all the way over there. Let's make our way. Let's grab some of this special stuff over here while we're going. Make this truck brown like poop. This is the poop island over here. Perfect place for poopsicles to live, which is me. If you follow me on Twitter, you know that my name is Poopsicles. Let's jump back over here. I forgot, we should be coloring stuff. That's the name of the game, is color stuff. Actually, it's the Blob too, but you know, you can do that too. Got another shield. There's some inspiration down there. Oh no. Oh no. I'm really good at falling. Gravity likes me for some reason. At least I finished that part already. Find the last valve. So, we didn't make it over there, but it's still shooting at us. Ugh, that was close. Where is it coming from? Oh, there's a mortar. Kill that guy. And kill that guy. Open the final valve. And we'll get all the color that we need. I wonder what the last color will be. Oh, it's yellow. A primary color. Wait, yellow? What? Wait. Okay, so orange is red and yellow, so if we get another yellow, then it'll make us just yellow. Cool. You gotta know how to cancel things out over here. I love how the cars can fly. This is definitely a futuristic game. I mean, there's a freaking blob running around coloring things with his body. Like, what kind of nonsense is that? Ooh, oh yeah! We did it. Ooh, a transform engine. You know what that means. The valves are all open. Hit this transform engine to start a soda tsunami.
Tsunami, let's go.
We got some time. Transform engine is up there. We're good at this, guys. And once again, we got another transform engine and transform some ink out of the way. We can move along in the game, finally. I really hope we're done with all these soda factories because I was getting kind of tired of soda. Oh boy. I don't even drink soda in real life, let alone in video games. Actually, that doesn't make any sense. If anything, I would drink it in a video game before I drink it in real life. You know what I was getting at. Let's head on over there with these colorful bridges. Ooh, making everything yellow. You can color them. Alright, the soda is pumped and so am I. We have the color we need, so let's close down the Blonde Cola Cannery. It's heavily guarded, but you can take them. Take the Z-jumps up to the Mucho Mocha Tower. I knew it was brown! Mocha Cola. It sounds like Coca-Cola, but it's not, because it's like mocha. I forgot how to use Z-jumps almost. Whee! Whee! And the last one! How did I know that was the last one? That was amazing. I'm psychic. Now I'm green. Now I'm brown. I gotta get all these guys. Oh, cool. That helps. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa there. They are shooting stuff at us. Where is that purple switch? There it is. Woo, let's do it. You need brown to break into the tower. So that means I need to get yellow.
I know!
Oh, good thing I didn't fall again. I think I would have had a game over if I had fallen one more time. Let's make our way back up to the top of the tower. And color these guys while we're over here. Dink. Dink. I love when the guys say dink. They see you and they're like, DINK! Maybe that's my name. Maybe my name is not actually Blob. It's Dink. Dink confirmed. Oh boy. Nice. Let's get that time first, just in case it disappears, you never know. Once upon a time, there was a guy named Dink. He was able to change colors, and he went out to save the world by drinking soda. You would think that would be an unlikely story, but it's actually based on a true story! But then he found his birth mother and found out that his real name was Blob. And he was like, oh my god, I've been living a lie this entire time. I like the name Dink better, so I'm going to ask people to call me Dink. The end. Ooh, I have to go up. I have to go up. How do I go up? What did she say? I totally missed what she said. Oh, what's that? What's that thing, huh? What is that doing? Nothing, actually. Alright, let's see. There's some color over here. And inspiration, I almost got it, but then I fell, as you saw. Let's figure out where we have to go. Haven't been up here yet. Yeah, let's get rid of this thing. There's probably another one somewhere else, too. grab some color while we're going, so we have enough power to smash stuff. Gradient's released! It's pointing us upwards in this direction. But there's nowhere else for me to go up here. Wait a second, did I open a door and totally not go into the door? I don't think that's what happened. Oh, do I need to be red for that to work? I can see that there's platforms over there. So you jump. Oh-ho-ho! That's what I was supposed to do the whole time! These platforms kind of remind me of a game that I just made. If you guys don't know, I'm in school for software engineering and I make video games. It's actually really fun. That's what I want to do when I graduate college. And the game that I made is an exploration game called Chroma, and everything in the game is white in the daytime. But then during the sunset, the sun changes the color, so everything is kind of like a pinkishy orange. Don't worry, I know what I'm doing. I'm not just wandering around again. I need to be brown. So let's get red and blue, and I need yellow. Back up to the top for some yellow. And it's really cool, and if any of you would like to play it, I can send it to you because I have it as an executable. It's not complete, however, so I've actually been wanting to work on it for a while, but then- aw, really? I always want to work on it, but then I'm always like, just like how I'm always like, I could record, but then I'm like, You know how that works. Whee! Okay, we're brown now, so let's go ahead and go inside of this building that we're trying to get inside. Wait very patiently until we get around to the other side. Alright, we're gonna bust up this Blob Cola cannery. It's the 7th soda blob, I guess I'm gonna need to be red. Find a way down to the vat. I don't know if I need to be red or if I need that water. I'm just gonna stay red. Ooh, look at me, the psychic. Oh boy. Find the blue switch and send the last batch of Blob Cola down to the gurgler. I don't know what that means, but let's do it. Blue cola, here we come. We need to be blue for that. I almost just jumped on it. Not that would have done anything bad, but Oh boy. See, now I'm not colored anymore. Wow, that's racist. Only attacks you when you have color. Racist against blue people. Bye-bye, Blob Cola. I missed the other thing she said. Things are happening! Ambush. Not good. Not bad. Oh no! Oh, I jumped in it again! Oh boy. I wonder if it's homing. Ooh! Whee! We need a wrecking ball. Oh ho ho ho! Look at me like a wrecking ball! Take out that turret. Oh no, I jumped like right into it. That was shooting pretty rapidly. Woo! Roll up there, there's a switch to get us into the Mucho Mocha Mixer. Not sure what this does. I can't jump though. Oh, I just keep rolling. Yeah, not quite sure. I don't exactly remember what this does. Oh, that's what we're supposed to do. We gotta roll up the walls. Yeah, see, I forgot that was a thing. Oh. I was supposed to roll on the wall. Might as well stay here and wait for the next one to come up. Bar. Three, two, one, zero. Okay, now let's do it. See, we can travel, like... We can travel in the Z direction when we use this. Not just X and Y. Now this is a lit- Ah, I did it again! This is a legit 3D platformer now. With some side-scrolling action, I'm gonna fall. Oh no! Don't worry, we're gonna get it for sure this time. And go, 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 go! Oh no! Oh boy, that was close. Oh yay! Oh yay, get off the wall! 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Nice. Nice work! The door's open. Head to that brown switch and get the mucho flowing. Alrighty. Alrighty. Oh no! I was too eager. I was an eager beaver. Oh boy, wouldn't you want to soak yourself in some brown cola? If you know what I mean. Check out those turrets, they're putting ink in our drink. That's gross. I'm pretty sure ink is poisonous. That was cool. Ride the pop to the top and be ready to fight. Alrighty then. Should have gotten a shield. There's a shield over there. Always be prepared, kids. Ooh, this looks like a thing. I'm ready to fight some turrets for the last time. Inkies and soda pop don't mix. Finish 'em! Don't worry. Woo! You can pretty much just wait here for them to come over. Oh no. That was close. Good thing I had a thing. Good thing I had a thing. A shield is what I meant. They're really only shooting diagonally. So, you could just like stand there. As long as you don't stand in the middle. Nice work! Nice work! It's mucho transform time! And once again, we got another transform engine, transform some ink out of the way! We got all the ink out of the soda factory! Time for some Mocha Cola! Ooh, you can make poopsicles out of Mocha Cola! Like, just put them in, like, ice trays and put them in the freezer and it'll freeze out. It looks like poopsicles. Groovy! Yay! We did stuff! I'm going to end this video right here for you guys, and I will see you in the next episode of Let's Play the Blob 2. Don't worry, it won't be another 10 months before I upload. And have a happy new year. Bye!